17. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer night. They would hide from a light and the village green when I was 17. When I was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for city girls who lived up in still with perfume hairs that came on down when I was 21. I was 35. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. They would drive in limousines, and the chauffeur would drive. When I was 35. And now the time has come, I'm in the autumn of my year, and I think of my life like vintage wine and fine old days. From the brand to the drift, all bright and clear. It was a very good year.